That second one was so dumb. These cards are the worst cards in existence. They really are like the worst cards in existence. Alright, give me something good. Yes, I'm good, it's good, fine. Alright, give me a carving, that's good. It's starting to get annoying not to have the good ones. I don't even know what this is, but screw it, we'll take it. I want to say that it made it more powerful for, like, other things. I don't remember, though. Like, I did it off of... Great draw. You guys are just top decks. Like, really, you guys are. Like, I want to see something, actually. I know I might die. Oh. Frick you, dude. As I was saying, I want to see something. I don't care how much I actually die here. Oh, I didn't even put it in the right spot. Oh, that's okay. Draw a card. Alright, you got it. Yep, okay. Keep you alive. Oh. Well. Not exactly what I thought was gonna happen, but hey, I'm winning, actually, now. I'm gonna win. Okay. Damn, we need to get one of those cards. We really do. Because I need to get my cards back. I guess we'll do this. That wasn't a very good card, but at least it's better than what I've been getting. Alright, give me a good one. Cause it didn't do what I thought it was gonna do. I guess a pack. These guys were probably better than what I was using. Okay. Oh, I have to use something first. Fine. No, we'll use that later. For okay, grab from here. Thunderwolf, perfect. Actually, no, you can go here. You're sure? Yes. Always. Perfect. Okay. Only one? Okay, that's fine. That's fine. That's fine. It's not very effective. I guess we'll take that card because it's different every time. Man, you really are not giving me what I need. Alright, I guess we'll take this. And we'll do our pack rats again. Which is really not that great. Actually, you know what? Since we have like unlimited items, I guess. Kills you. Alright, whatever. I just wasted that, but that's fine. Pull the dogs, just cause, like. We'll go fire. try and up something. Actually, I know what to have. Actually, health. Actually, you are actually pretty cool. They actually have pretty good health. Okay. Smoke is gonna be good. Okay. So, oh, we can't play in this because there's gold in these cards. So. Wait, what are those? What the heck? Okay. Okay. We will do what we need to do. What if the key was not? Oh, wait. What are these? Can I kill that? Okay. Well, I should save that for next turn, actually. Easy boss. Just pop the meal. I'm working on it. Ooh, I killed myself. God dang it. I'm playing bad. Holy god damn. Ever since I got this stupid thing, I've been playing absolutely terrible. Okay, I don't know. All right, we're gonna try this one last time. That many cards, I might screw it. We'll do that. I know it's not gonna be good for now, but maybe later. Okay. I guess we'll try these squirrels. There's the carving lady again, so we need to go get her again. So. Lucky draw. Okay. That's basically what it does. It just gets in the way. Stop. I don't want to kill him. Stop. Thank you. Lucky draw. Technically, you weren't alone. Your chest. The draw that happened. Alright. Winning game. Oh man. I guess we can go this way because I need to go to that girl again. Because like this thing is like pointless to be on squirrels. Oh, you really need a free one. The ant squirrels are not good without bone squirrels. Hell yeah. Which means that I can instantly play bone cards though. Okay. Like these actually, like bone squirrels would be good. Which means that you can actually attack me. Carry on. Okay. Things, that's okay. You are stinky. Okay. Okay, let's see. Cause we gotta get something powerful enough to last this game. Okay, I don't really like the bone squirrels cause I don't really have bones. You may think that that's a terrible idea, but watch this, like, not a lot of them attack the squirrels, and squirrels are free, and I can see the where they attack, see, it's a wolf cub, a squirrel, watch, you may think this is a bad idea, but like, that's a 1 to 3 squirrel now. Oh, wait, what? I did that wrong. Whoops. That was an accident. But no. Then watch this. See? Best squirrel ever. Okay. Now we can't play the stupid. Wow, that's an old one. No, are you kidding me? I didn't get the OP one. Are you kidding me? He's still free. And you can infinite sacrifice him too, so. Marvelous. Actually, I'm gonna take the wolf cup and put it on this guy. I know that's like one of my stronger cards that I shouldn't have like probably killed, but I got an idea. It's the prospector, isn't it? This one's prospector, right? Yes. Which I don't think that one. I honestly don't think, like, maybe I don't kill the wheel right here. Ah, that's gonna kill my squirrel. God dang it. Okay. So maybe having the squirrels like this isn't a good idea. But kill him, so we'll put the squirrel down though. Still. Hershey. Yeah, Hershey. That's right. Okay. Oh wait, we still haven't won yet. Oh god, I forgot. I literally spaced it. No, I lost. God damn it. I forgot that I have to put a card there. Ah! I literally can't get cards good enough to even pull him to. Like, he's a hard one just because. Alright. I got half an hour. Well, kind of. Like, since I started getting these cards. Okay, let's go cards. Hopefully I get good cards. Come on, go. Not very good cards. Alright. Hopefully I get a good one so I stop going to this character so I can actually get something coming. It's the... Man, you really... I really am getting super unlucky. I guess we go this way too, because I need a better... I need better squirrels. No, don't. Stop trying to grab the squirrel. I don't care about the squirrel. Okay, that's a wolf cub. Which won't kill this thing. Yet. Wait, so you... You just get out of the way and... No, that's not what you were supposed to do. Freak you. Can I actually kill that wolf? I think. Well, I can't. That's actually nice. Oh, he didn't do it that time. That's... The stone is here. Nice. Okay. Nice. I have flying squirrels. Nice. Now we put every damage on the board that we possibly. Okay. Definitely wolf, 100%. Because I keep losing because I can't. I guess we do flying squirrels again. Screw what the heck? Like, it's getting easier but harder. Well, it's getting harder actually because I can't actually do anything. Because it keeps moving. Which he's going to attack the guy once. Eventually. Yep. There's a reason behind why I put you there, but... There we go. Nice. Okay, let's go. let's win this thing. Okay. Okay, give me the pelt. Just give me the pelt. Thank you. Okay. No, not that. Let's see, where do I need to go? Up this way. Like, I don't need straw. Hello. You. You'll go. You wanna have a towel? Sure. Screw it. You can have a towel. Sure. Okay. We just need a win. That's it. Oh, this is the guy that always kills me every time. It's so funny, actually. Like, he kills me every time. Like, I don't think I've actually beat this guy yet. See bug nuts. Wolf, nice. Okay. Nice. We won. Okay. I never beat this guy, so that's pretty good. Myself again. Okay. Let's go. We're gonna get a pretty good deck. We're gonna stack it up. Bones. Or damage. Yeah, we could do a damaging squirrel because we have plenty of them. We're gonna do it. So damaging squirrels, because I think that even if I don't have anything that I can play quite yet, at least I'm still damaging my opponent. Okay. So what if we just kill, like, straight off the bat, right? Watch. Use, like, nothing and just kill, right? Watch. Like, this guy, I think, is the hardest boss ever, right? To me, he's the hardest boss. With that, I don't get all those bullcrap cards, right? I only get the cards that I can put in my deck. We'll get there really, really. Is there anything else that I need to do with this eye? Okay, here we go. Yes, this one. See, now I don't have any bullcrap cards. You never know what you want. I think you'll. Okay. Okay. So, we could easily just kill this guy, right? Because, like, if I need to. No, screw it. I'll let him attack me. Okay? Do, like, one damage to me? Okay. I just can't get too carried away and actually lose. You again, nice. Okay, let's go. Okay, here we go. Okay, I only have one pelt. So, okay. Gotta be smart about this as well. Ooh. Let's get a wolf. Right. Okay. Because there's this right here. Okay. Actually, I don't have another two card, which it could give me one though. Which actually might. Oh, good. Okay. We got that card too, so we can easily just kill this guy if we really wanted to. No, I'm going to. I'm going to get as much damage as I can in, though. Okay. This game's going to be a lot easier because I don't have all those cards on it. Okay. I wonder what card he's going to give me because it's double. Let's do a two-cost card. Blink. Okay. That's fine. That's fine. Okay, good. Let's do it. I know I'm not ever probably gonna put him on the board, but at least he's a card. See, I'm always pulling this card now too, so it's. Yeah, I think I can win this without dying. So get us. Okay. Like I said, I probably can win this without hurting any of my cards. The magpie, of course. Always magpie. Okay. Like, even if I have to, like, sacrifice one of my cards. Okay, you're expensive, magpie. I'm gonna put it on you. Now, this one shouldn't matter. Whoops. How I do this. Because I have a lot of good cards. Like, a lot of good cards. And I didn't pull any from it. That sucks. Still, that's fine. There we go, one card's out. Okay, so he has two sharks, which is nice. Okay, we got the wolf. Which is a 6/4 wolf, which means he will die if... Okay. These both are gonna die, which is gonna be fun. Oh. They died that quick. Alright. We need to get one. So now, before anything kills me. Now they're gonna be doing 8 damage. Every time. Okay, never mind. They just killed me. Nice. Let's just try 13. We already have 2 who really is, and we don't really need 1. Just because, like, they're so expensive to do it. Okay. So this time we did get toasted because... Let's do this. Bones, don't have bones, kin, don't have kins. Life, I guess we'll do life. Oh, I crushed it. With how many cards I have in my hand, I never really have that many cards in my hand. We'll take it. And we need to go get a backpack, because I don't really want to do that. I'm going to do a frozen possum. Get emergency frozen possum. Ooh, I bolt. You are not the person I thought you were, but... That's okay. Another magpie. Yeah, let's do it. Magpies are worth so much, though. Like, that's the... I think we go to the fire, per se. I could have went fire there. But, oh. Let's do this, because they're just so expensive. So the plan behind these, the plan behind like why I'm doing it on those two is because I can easily do the search for my other card, it just went. Hello? What's up? Okay. No, they texted us that we actually had it off. Yeah, sweats right now. I'm wearing sweats right now. So. Okay. No. Yeah, it was still yesterday when I got off work. Okay. All right. Okay, so let's see. Actually, I want the black goat, actually, because I have expensive cards. Okay. So this was just so that I could get my Uluru. Actually, I might have quite a bit of, like, different cards. Wow, I could combine my gold pelts, that's funny. Because the only way that they would be worth 4 sacrifices is now. Okay, hopefully I get the black goat, because... Wait, who are you? What are you? Oh, you just have the stuff. Okay, that's fine. I actually have an idea, actually. Wait. But where's the best place to place? Right here, actually. Right there, actually. Okay, go. Strange larva. Oh, our emergency first impression. You go here. Go. Yeah, 4 bones. Yeah, wait, okay. Okay, I think what I'm gonna do is put this guy here, put a pelt down, so he stays protected. Actually, no. We'll just do this. Actually, wait. No, I got an idea, actually. Okay, that is... He still has a... Okay. Okay. Let's trade. Okay. Got some pelts. Okay. Those are my choices. That's fine. Your lives are restored. Okay. Nice. It's not very fast. You don't script. We'll do two strips, lover. Liar pass. Okay. I think now that it took me almost like. It took me 3.5 hours to do this. What do we need? We probably need a backpack stuff. I don't remember if we'd have anything. Hell yeah, we're switching back low. Oh, wait, we do more than one? Where's the squirrel? Alright, here we go. Let's go. Opportunity arouse. Alright, let's go. I think we can get pretty far in this. Rare card. Alright, let's try a rare card. I don't know if it's gonna win. That was a rare card. Nice. Success. So draw two cards, draw what I need. When I draw. We'll do this one first. Okay, don't have that. Wait, what was this one? Because I don't have any of these besides this one, I think. I don't know. Oh, helps. Fourth one. Draw twice. Yes, draw twice. Here we go. That will make this fight so much easier. Let's do this. Two bones, impressive. Yes, let's go. I don't know what's gonna happen, but let's do this. You're back. Sit. Yes, I am back.
Well, looks like I'll have to beat him again.
Yes. Alright, let's do this. Okay, no, none of that. Okay. This time. 3. Okay. So don't you be the prospector at first? Okay, what did you put on the fit? What is that? Oh, blink? What the heck? Why are you blink? Are you on that side? Stack the hand. guess you can't really stack them, I guess. Oh wait, I forgot. It turns into something. Do that. I've done that before. There it is. You're not the first to jump over the moon, but go on. Finish it. Okay. That took so... Well, that took almost 4 hours to do. You want the strength to have kept the battle quakes. Learn to hunger not for days. Woo! It's really. Really? This does some each time for a while. Sandler. What is this? Wait, what just happened? Wait, what in the world just happened? I can't see anything. Hello? Huh. Okay, well.